Aston Martinez. Oops. Borgo have Tevin. Dortmund, they don't have anyone. Chelsea, Falcao. Barcelona, of course, Torran and Alex Vidal. Bayern, Vidal. Obviously, Vidal. Probably something like that's so wrong, but yeah. Porto, Iker Casillas. Fenerbahce, Robin van Persie. City, no one, I just put them in. Man United, Depay and Schweinsteiger. Najran, I don't know. PSG, no one. Real Madrid, Dani. I can show you all them teams do that because I looked before I started the thing. As you can see, I kind of put in a transfer offer for Lacazette. I'm going to offer 25 mil. 25 mil. Okay, that should be enough, I guess. We're going to sim when we find these. That's what they want. Then that's what they have them. I just really want them for the team. Alien didn't club that one. So you ain't having him. They're not having him, guys. Okay. If Rooney gets injured, Lacazette will be the replacement and we could bring him on as a sub. Oh, Real Madrid are interested in Aguero, guys. Okay, so we now have Lacazette in our hands. I'm gonna give him a game for friendly.
Welcome to EA Sports, live coverage of the Saudi Professional League.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Sami Khedira in the middle. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Challenges for the ball. Rojo. Alan, we've got to talk about it from a, maybe a British viewpoint, but Gareth Bale, he wanted to go so badly, and you can see why. He's been fantastic.
Oh, hasn't he, just? It's so pleasing to see a British player go over there and look totally at home. He's not been fazed at all. He realises he belongs in the company of Cristiano Ronaldo et al. So he's certainly played his part.
Alexander Lacazette. Manchester United with so much support, and the fans will be hoping they can win today. Well defended here from a good cross. Climbed well to, and hits it. He's trying to really make this occasion extra special. He's an experienced player, so shouldn't be too desperate to want to score, but he looked a bit desperate then.
Yeah, we've seen him take chances like that so many times previously, but it was just a question of first night nerves.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. And he read it and cut it out. Cristiano Ronaldo. Read the play well to intercept. And the defender has dispossessed him. This could be it. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Throw in here. Sharply done to restart it here. Bastian Schweinsteiger. Sergio Ramos wants to get that ball. Ilyara Mendy. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Made the challenge well. Fabio Coentrao. Chance to put it in the box from here. Going to cross it. Angel Di Maria. They're a man light now, aren't they, having lost this player to another club, so we'll see how they manage without him.
Yeah, and I think he needed the change, really. His career had come to a standstill, so it would do him good to move.
Angel Di Maria. Good challenge. Ilyara Mendy. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Looking for Mata. Oh, he could be in. Really in the clear, got to be. And the keeper caught out there. He reached it, but couldn't keep it out.
Goal from Juan Mata, and the way he's hit that, it's just flown into the top right-hand corner.
Alan, have another look at this goal. Quite a surprise to get a goal, given we've had so few shots.
And the goal scorer for Manchester
United. They're
1-0
up, and now we'll see what that brings.
Well, if it continues in this vein, you wouldn't be surprised.
This could be a chance. In with a chance. Now the referee says free kick. Gareth Bale. Here come Real Madrid.
There will be at least 3 minutes of free time.
Here's the cross. And that cross is coped with by the defender. Tackle here. That's half-time at 1-0.